Hey everyone, welcome back to Shantae and the Pikesburgs. And I'm esunavox. Hey look, she's dancing today. Swing those hips. Let us continue on. We are going to the library. Tangle Forest. I don't like these guys. Take four hits. They do explode into bones, but it takes four hits. Take them out, and after you hit them on the first one, they start flying. Those little spiders that do shoot. These guys, they will. They fly. They try to fly over you. And once they're over you, it doesn't matter if they platform you. They drop. So you gotta be careful. Fight multiple. Thought I got you in time. There's a school cat, I'm gonna figure out how to get to it. Okay. Alright, Sequin Land Palace. Hello! Oh yeah, we don't know a lot about him, but they really don't think highly of him. From my understanding. But he's a good guy. He wants to help. Oh yeah, undead kids. Yes, I'm watching the little kids here. The undead ones. They're here to chew the fat.
Mine.
Flesh pops. Suits.
I don't know about that, man.
Well, and who might you be? That's the top hat. Is that a bird?
Yep, you got a bird.
Grab stuff from the suit.
Traveling brochure salesman.
Ooh.
You want my help and you're acting like a jerk?
Send brochures. For magicians. Places I've never been. We'll check on that. Let's go this way. Hey! I recognize you. Squid Baron!
Baron.
As long as you're not a load-bearing boss. Well, maybe. Maybe you're the new mid-boss. Talk about Sky, if you don't know. But yeah, you were a boss. So, yeah. He's breaking the fourth wall. Someplace... Place nice. Oh, don't cry. Ye royal servers. They won't let me drop down. Aha! Fish pot! Foul tasting fruit. What's up? What was this thing? Oh, awesome. Ah! Increase your attack. And these change your attack. And you can jump and climb. but you'll pay off. Yeah, a friend of mine is playing with your friend. I haven't played any of the Witcher series. If it's any good, let me know. I would like to know. Rats. Aha! We got four of them now. This way. Can't get to it. So we have to come back later. But right now, I'm trying to get this flesh pops. Aha! And I just need one more. For both. So I have to leave and come back. Probably. To respawn everything. But I only got two. You have to pay attention to that. And if I don't get one soon, I'll just do it on my own time. Come back. Oh, there we go. I was worried I'd have to go all the way to the end to get one to drop. Then I'd just edit it out. But, eh. That's good. No secret listeners. New lock backwards. Hello. Thank you. Okay, I had to get three Subbolo key. They do that kind of stuff every now and then. Yes! Awesome sauce. Sure. Or some idiot didn't give it to him. That is why he's not well thought of. He is an idiot. You screw things up, we'll install a lock backwards on a door, and he'll have the key in his mouth and not realize it. I want to know what it says. A fancy key. With bite marks. Wait, don't forget to return. Get back there, just in case I need it. Let's see. Aha! Well, I guess that's one way to keep it locked. You really want to lock the doors? They can only be unlocked from the inside. Alright, didn't mean to break on yourself. Oop, didn't mean to cut you twice. Sometimes traveling. So she's not here. But they want. Why are you wearing someone else's armor? Okay, but the Sultana's not here and whatnot. So what happens? Huh. There's gotta be something up at this room. I don't know. Use a goat's mouth to cut off your hair. Okay. Either same. Oh. Aha! sparkly things. Didn't mean to talk to him again.
Oh yeah.
Okay. I didn't break it. Can't prove it was me. Saw nothing. I needed the money. Well, I need the heart. Yeah, I don't need to die. Okay. Well, see what Paul has to say. Well, we'll leave Paul to their tender mercies now. But, anyways, this seems like a good place to stop for now. Next episode, we'll go meet up with Risky Boots again and give her the map, so she'll be like, oh, you can come with me, I guess. But, thanks for joining me today, and y'all have a good day.